I'm not a brain surgeon, but I can tell you this. If you keep your eyes closed, you will probably miss the great story.